45th Annual Dutch Classic here at Maple Grove Raceway. Hemi cars coming up.
Yeah, we've been running the Hemi Shootout here for many years, along with Indy. Weather always affects the, you know, these Hemi Shootouts because they kind of get pushed on the back burner if weather goes bad. But there's one side of the racetrack. I'm not sure if that is an original factory car. He did race an original car for a long, long time. But most of these cars you'll find are recent construction. The actual LO and BO29 cars are real museum pieces worth a lot of money.
Right hand side.